about a very significant language which is spoken in the northeastern parts of India, and it is Nepali. So today's language of the day is Nepali. Nepali, which is known as Kaskura or Gorkhali, it is also called as Parbatiya. It is one of the Indo-Aryan language of Eastern Pahari. It is the official language of Nepal and one of the 22 official languages of India. It is mostly spoken in Nepal, whereas it is also spoken in some other states like Bhutan, Burma, and some northeastern states of India like Assam and Sikkim. So here I'll tell you a few sentences in Nepali. I hope you'll listen it carefully. In English, we say hello, whereas in Nepali, we say namaskar. In English, we say hello. In Nepali, we say namaskar. In English, we ask, what is your name? In Nepali, we say, tapai ko naam ke ho. Tapai ko naam ke ho. My name is Madhuri. In English, we say like this. In Nepali, we say, mero naam Madhuri ho. Mero naam Madhuri ho. In English, we ask, how are you? In Nepali, we say, tapai kasto hun hun chu. Tapai kasto hun hun chu. I am fine. It's translated in Nepali as, ma sanche chu. Ma sanche chu. Now, some students will demonstrate this activity in front of you. I hope you will repeat after them. Thank you.
नमस्कार
नमस्कार
तपाईंको नाम के हो
मेरो नाम वेदिका हो
तपाई कस्तो हुनुहुन्छ
म संजय छु नाउ प्लीज रिपीट आफ्टर अस
हेलो
नमस्कार
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 व्हाट इज योर नेम
तपाईंको नाम के हो
तपाईंको नाम के हो
तपाईंको नाम के हो
तपाईंको नाम के हो
माय नेम इज रुक्मिणी
मेरो नाम वेदिका हो मेरो नाम वेदिका हो
How are you?
तपाईं कस्तो हुनुहुन्छ?
तपाईं कस्तो हुनुहुन्छ?
I am fine. म संचय छु.
म
संचय छु.
म संचय छु.
Thank you.